like some cinnamon toast crunch. Bacon. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Mmm. Let's see what that tastes like. I'm cooking my bacon in the oven because that's how I like my bacon in the oven. It just tastes better that way. Alright. It's nice and thick too, y'all. Look. I don't like the super thick bacon and I don't like the super thin bacon either. It's just me and my baby. So I'm only making 4 pieces of bacon. And that's it. Well, I'll make one more because he might want 3. I don't want 2. So then I'm going to take my brown sugar. And I'm going to get the spoon. Put in my hand like that. Now we're gonna sprinkle some brown sugar on top of the bacon so it can get that little sweetness to it. And then we're gonna throw it in the oven and let it cook about 10 or 15 minutes. And then we're done with that part. And then I'm about to make us a spinach omelet to go with it. So I don't really like the stems in that, so I just pull it off from around it like I'm picking greens, y'all. I didn't realize how loud the TV was right before this, but I turned it down because he have to watch his morning shows and he's just a little grouch. So let's get these stems pulled off to make our spinach omelet. Alrighty. I like spinach. So let's make sure I put enough in here. Like that. And I'm only making one big omelet and I'm gonna cut it in half for us to share. I have to have cheese in it or he is not gonna eat it. So let's do our eggs. Yes. Oops. I'm messy. 3. I'm doing 5 eggs. All right. The only thing I'm putting in here is some salt, pepper, and cheese. Salt, pepper, and cheese. Salt, pepper, and cheese. Salt, pepper, and cheese is the only thing that go in these eggs. Okay. Understand? All right, let me do that. Whew, let me calm down. Okay, my hands a little dirty. And I'm a little nervous too. But my kids keep saying, Mommy, post the content. Keep posting, keep posting. So, yes. I'm gonna keep posting. And this is American cheese. And I want it cheesy. So I'm gonna put 3 slices in here.
Mommy.
Yes. Like that. And let me get some salt and pepper. And then I'll be right back. Baby. Let me get the salt and pepper. Like I was saying, salt and pepper. Whatever pepper you prefer, but this is what I have. Kosher salt. We're going to sprinkle a little bit of that. That's all you need. And then we're going to put some pepper. Pepper. Oh, no, no, no. Don't cough over my stuff. Some pepper. I like my pepper. Just like I like my men. Pepper. Just like I like my men. Pepper. Just like I like my men. Pepper. Okay, here. Now you can steer. Since he wants to help, it's in the flick of the wrist. I don't know what you're doing. Let go. All right. Hold it. And we're going to whip it up. Mm-hmm. Like that.
Then we're gonna add a little milk in here once we're done doing that. Whip it. Mm-hmm. All right, leave it alone. Let me add some milk first. Then we're gonna whip it a little bit more. I use 2%. You can use whatever you have in your fridge. All right. And now, come on. Let's whip it real good. Whip it. You better find yourself something to do. Okay, so I have my skillet, the temperature I wanted, and now we're gonna pour our egg up in here like that. Make sure you get it all out the bowl. And then we're gonna let it cook. So as you can see, Miss Millie burnt the bacon. Miss Billy burnt the bacon. So.
Sorry, Mommy.
Since I burnt the bacon, I'm just gonna have one piece because Miss Billy don't like nothing too, dog. I can't even get it off the paper towel. That maple syrup is mapling. My counter clean. Oh Lord, I broke my. Let me just use my hands. I'm trying to use my utensils and stuff because, you know, y'all always on this book doing too much when people use their hands. And see what just happened? When I used my hand, I broke the bacon. I broke it. And then the other bacon, I'm going to give that to the cat. But, yes, this is our morning breakfast. Something slight, nothing major. Ooh.